COVID-19 vaccination task force says nearly 677,000 South Koreans received their first dose of vaccines as of midnight of Monday. This accounts for 84.6% of the first 799,981 people who are eligible to receive jabs in February and March. Of them, 619,100 received AstraZeneca vaccines, while some 57,500 got Pfizer shots. 17 more new cases of adverse reactions following vaccinations have been reported for symptoms including muscle pain, headache and fever.